Okay, welcome back to this episode, which is called Save Rith. He's thirsty. His first left toe on his left foot. His first toe on his left foot is... Yeah, he's in bad shape. Hopefully he pulls through. He's distracted. There's the mayor. Yeah, I gotta organize. All right, release the dwarves. Yeah, I know. I'm aware. I know. All right, so let's see what happens. All right.
It is now winter.
It's winter now. Oh, you know what? Let me check. Dwarf Fortress is busy not responding. I guess I should put this on pause until... Yeah, I'll put it in pause until... It was like right away, of course. Okay. Did we dig him out? I think we did. There's some ice down there. Oh, why not? I'll do it out of four. It's the beginning of winter. Dig out some. There's really no point in this. Well, there kind of is, actually. Alright, so there, yeah, see, there's some wood there. Yeah, I kind of wanted to free up the wood. There was a point to that. Yeah. Here we go. So, they'll... You know, put some wood down there. All right, release the dwarves. No, no. No. Yes. Yeah. It'll warn me if there's stone or whatever. Whetstone. Let's see. What the hell? We're right over it. Cave swallow. Ah, we're out of frickin' coal. Okay. This is kind of helpful. Alright, I know what I'm gonna do. Oh! I still have my military. My basically useless military. Okay. The reason I'm doing that with ones. Oh, come on. Alright. Yeah, they're still... Okay. I don't know what's what anymore. We don't have too many more to deal with. Water source there. Ah, shit. I should have been. Shit, I'm out of shit. Okay. It's very fixable. See, this will get it done immediately. I have, no stop removal. Let's see. And I'm at the magma, but I mean, you know. There we go. Yeah, it's fine. There is a water source. There's a water source, I disagree. I don't have any charcoal yet, but it's coming. Let me see what I have. A lot of lead. I'm not gonna use the lead. You got a couple gold. H. There we go. Did you make any yet? I should have some by now, right? Alright, I put hurry. Oh, that's blocks. Hang on. Yep, three charcoal. I'm in the money. You know what? Actually, no. I forget what I need. See, I think I need a tube. I don't know. Oh, I need corkscrews. Something. Yeah. I don't know, something. Okay, I forget how they work, kinda. But now let's see. Let's see what happens. Okay. Just out of curiosity. Okay. Wait a minute. Okay. Mind. I'm an idiot. Okay. Yeah, okay. Now live and learn. Jesus. All right, yeah, I'm gonna go around with them. It was a waste. Who cares? I don't know. Okay. I'm a dummy. Stuff down there. What? Sorry, Rith. I'm a dummy. Dig it. Look at my idlers. I got a lot of idlers. Just to check what's going on down here. All right, that's what's going on. All right, there's water source. Now. Build. Okay. Where is it? Pumps. Machine components. Screw pump. I think it's screw pump I want. Pump from the north. Yep. Oh, okay. Yeah. We'll go with Cobalite. Okay. D. Actually, two. Each one. Yeah. There we go. There's a water source. It's not a good one. That's muddy water. Horrible for you, but it is water source. B. Capital N. Screw pump. Yeah, stick with ammonite. Yeah. I think I got everything I need. Yeah, I think I got everything I need. Oh, shit. Yeah, I'm not smart. Okay, migration wave. Oh. So why is that working? Okay. This doesn't matter, but whatever. Anybody can do it. Do it. It's fine. Who cares? Okay. What? Stupid. Me, not you. You're fine. Me? Not doing so well. Okay. I disagree that there is no water source. But who am I to say? Got a lot of idlers, but you know, I'm like,
no. No.
That's not a good thing to suspend. Don't suspend the other one, that's for sure. Have buckets. Okay. From the north. From the north to the south. That should how be how it is. Should be. Should be how it is. Here we go. Why is there blood in there? Carpenter, you better get out of there. What's he trying to do?
Yes, I'll do it, but no, it won't work.
Hey, get out of there. Wait, where are you? Okay. What is going on? What's with all the fucking blood? I don't know. Okay, hopefully this works. Yeah, let's knock it off. What do you mean, no water source? Okay, that's water. I don't know. I'm bad at my job. What the fuck? Well, you know what? I might as well. Fuck is a water source then? I don't understand things. Let me try this. No. Let me try and get the water out of there. Whatever's closest. Yeah, that one. That one. I guess I'm gonna try and clean it or something. I don't know. Build screw pump. Pump some more, sure. Elenite. Yeah. Yeah, apparently there is no water source. thought this actually cleaned it. That's what I thought. I don't know. Dump. Okay, and then let's go D, N, oh wait, N, no, B, dump items, D, get rid of these. Get that shit out of there. Okay. Stop that. Okay. DS. Priority of one. Move that the fuck out. Build. M. S. Pump from the east. I'm so stupid. Wait, what? Boy, did I fail a lot.
The baby's been born.
Oh, shut up.
Sarah, baby's been born.
Oh, fuck off.
Oh, that's just great. Another mouth to feed.
You tell him. Screw pump. Okay. All right. If this doesn't do it, I don't know.
There's a new baby!
Fuck off!
Get him a bottle of ale!
Well, we had dwarves going in there. Okay, hang on. Get out of there, dog. We had dwarves going in there that, well, they got clean. I gave some dwarves some baths. That's a thing. Okay, stop. What the fuck? Is it fucking muddy? Oh god. Oh, okay. Yeah. So we'll get those error messages. I don't know. They don't know what else to do. I don't know what I'm doing wrong. I may end up... Fuck off. May end up killing a dwarf. It's gonna keep doing that to me. Try this. Maybe this will work. Capital C. Oh, walls. I thought well was on this on this page right here. Oh yeah, well, L. Hopefully that works. You know what, I actually had that other kid that became a... you and your kids, who cares? I had somebody become a peasant. That's not interesting. Before winter? Yeah, here we go. Etter Holbrook, or whatever. Oh, we have time. Okay. I'm going to end this frustrating... Oh, actually, here. Etter Holbrook. Okay, here we go. All right, so you'll do that. Yeah, you're that generation. But you're going to work. You weren't around when your parents were here. Say roles. Yeah, I'll do some things. No, you won't do that. You do that, though. Okay. Thanks for everything. Sorry for not knowing things. I'll try to know things more later when I'm smarter. Probably by next video I'll be smarter, you know. Because I'll concentrate really hard. Thanks, bye.